Close grip bench press. Lean down on a flat bench and hold a barbell with your hands closer to each other than shoulder width apart. With control form, bringing the barbell down to the chest and press it upward to complete the repetition, then squeeze the tricep muscle well. During this entire movement, you will keep your elbow close to the body. You can also do this exercise on the Smith machine with the same form. Perform 3 sets and 10 to 12 reps. Barbell preacher curl. Sit on a preacher curl bench and adjust the height of the seat so that your upper arm rests comfortable on the pad. Hold the barbell with both hands with an underhand grip. Slowly curl the bar toward your shoulder and squeeze your bicep. And then stretch the bicep by returning it to the starting position with control form. With the same form, you can do it with the easy bar or dumbbell. Do 3 sets and 10 to 12 reps. Seated dumbbell overhead extension. Sit on a bench with your back supported, holding the dumbbell with both hands above your head. Slowly lower the dumbbell behind your head, keeping your elbow close to your head and your upper arm stable. And then squeeze the tricep muscle will lift the dumbbell to the starting position. Perform 3 sets and 10 to 12 repetition. Rope hammer curl. Stand straight in front of the cable machine and hold the rope cable with both hands. Keep your elbow close to your side and your upper arm stable throughout the entire movement. Lift the rope cable toward the shoulder and hold it for 1 to 2 seconds. Squeeze the bicep and forearm muscle. And then slowly bring in the cable to the starting position while controlling the speed. Do 3 sets and 12 to 15 reps. Alternating dumbbell curl. First of all, stand straight and hold the dumbbell in each hand as per your strain, keeping the hand straight forward and the elbow close to the body. Squeeze the bicep muscle by curl the dumbbell toward the shoulder with alternating hand or with both hands together. During this entire movement, keep your body stable and control the speed. You can also sit for the bench with the same form. Do 3 sets and 10 to 12 reps. Reverse grip push down. This is a variation of the cable push down. Attach the state bar to the hitch pulley. Stand straight and hold the bar with a reverse grip hand. Selecting lightweight, pull the bar downward with your elbow fully extended until your entire arm muscle is squeezed properly, and then bringing the bar to the starting position while controlling the speed. During this entire movement, keep your back straight and knees slightly bended. Perform 3 sets and 12 to 15 reps.